You finding yourself irritated and annoyed by other people's behavior? Maybe you're like, what the F? Whether it's people that you hardly know, random strangers on the internet, or even your loved ones. And then you find that negativity you're holding seeping through your entire life and dragging you down. If this is you, I have something to share. I'm a therapist and I've been in mental health practice for about 23 years. And I found something that has really helped me. It may not be a popular opinion, but what I've learned is that everyone, almost everyone, with the exception of like psychopaths and sociopaths, is getting up and doing the absolute best they know how to do, including you, with the internal and external resources they have at the time. I have found this to be true almost 100% of the time. And when we realize that, we can shift to having compassion for people, that they are doing the best they know how. Now, compassion doesn't mean not holding people accountable or having boundaries, right? But compassion means that we're like, yeah, hey, I get it. That's hard. They are doing the best they can. And then that releases us from the burden of that irritability, anger, annoyance, whatever. Then it frees us up to set boundaries, whether, you know, it's someone we know and then it's more directly, or if it's someone we don't know, just kind of be like, yeah, I'm not going to follow that anymore. That's just not working for me. So I just thought I'd share this because I found it brought me a lot of peace in my life when I was able to really make this shift towards compassion for others over irritability and, you know, being angry about people's random crap. Hopefully this helps. I'd love to hear in the comments. Be sure to follow.